Putting crime into focus now, a judge sentenced a Lebanon man to 20 years for his role in a meth conspiracy in Newton and Greene counties. Authorities say Douglas Ward and two other men were bringing in 1 pound of meth a day from California to sell locally. In March, a Jasper County Sheriff's deputy arrested Ward after he crashed his car trying to get away from police. The other men were also arrested. They've pleaded guilty and are waiting to be sentenced.